I'm not ready yet.
Myself. Stay to the shadows.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Ready yet?
I need time to prepare. What happened? Feels like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed. A ritual.
I hear something. A voice in my head.
Andariel. A connection was made between you and her. Who are you?
Taisa. Who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Haradrim? So is Elias.
If he told you that, he was lying. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away, he vanished.
If he survived, he will have fled to his refuge.
Refuge?
He has a palace, somewhere in the deserts of eastern Kyrgyzstan. But that is all I know.
We should get to Tasarak. The people there know the deserts of Kyrgyzstan well. Maybe someone has heard of this palace.
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything, but you are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance too. Palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than...
Taisa.
Andaria. I hear her. I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for a guide. I'll get something to help Taisa clear her mind.
You'll find none fool enough to accept that request here. Give up and stay alive a day longer.
Ha! No chance. Not for all the gold in Chaldea.
Are you mad? There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
Wait. What about the old man?
What? Better to ask the dark sorcerer for a quick death. But if you're desperate, he may be the only one crazy enough to agree. He spends his days in a cloud of smoke at the riverbank. It's dangerous there. Be careful.
I need time to prepare that.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide. We're not here to collect. We need...
Huh? This can't be. Can it? Is that the symbol of the Hora, hell?
Horadrim.
Yes, Horadrim. Deckard? Deckard Cain. Can it be you, old friend? It's me, Mischief.
No, Deckard is gone. My name is Lorath. We need your help passing through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes, I'll help. There's an old chapel near there, an auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
Ha! This is wonderful! Like old times, eh, Deckard?
The moment we stepped inside, Andariel grew desperate. But her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here. I am. Up to Thaisa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started. It is safer for everyone if I stay.
No shame in that. It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his head.
Are you? Oh, I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us. Or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories. Savoring the moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait. Seems it's dying down.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh no. No. Back. We need to go back.
What? What's wrong?
My pipe. I left my pipe back at the chapel. We must go back and get it.
Old man, if you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Bah! Fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't. Come on then.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
Ah, Deckard. Do you remember the smell of the salt air on the ocean? No shade or devil could stand in our way. Been all across this world since then. Seen things you wouldn't believe. But it was never quite the same. Wandering without a direction, it was just waiting.
Aye. It's important to have something to walk towards.
One foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die. Sounds like the winds have calmed. Stay close.
I need time to prepare.
Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Ketistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must have stole some treasure, eh?
Masif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was. was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
This is worse than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry, we won't. Find the sightless eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on. I see something. Blood petals.